Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So I thought I'd do a quick sketch in my drawing prompt book before work. Today's prompt is something abstract, and I'm thinking like building maybe, like what if the building was like also a helmet. This might end up just looking like a goofy helmet, but we'll see what happens. Like a skyscraper. But it's flowy. Something like this. Abstract is difficult in the sense of, I mean, it could literally be anything, which you would think would be easy, but it's like, I don't know, I want it to resemble something, you know? I don't want it to just be random squares and circles and blobs. I would like for it to have some sense of shape. So that it's recognizable in a sense, you know? Could you imagine like the inside of this building and seeing those giant windows? My goodness. It's kind of giving butterfly wing at the moment. I don't know. Gosh, excuse me. Get some windows on the inside. If this building was like a three-quarter view, like this. So have a Something like that. Kind of want this piece to come out and wrap around like this. Kind of like giving futuristic church a little bit. Imagine if all this was stained glass. That would be insane. Does it have a parking lot? Should give it a parking lot. What if it had like trees? Some like crepe myrtles in here somewhere. Like a sidewalk leading up to the front. Maybe like a stairway. Got some bushes down here, and then like a little flower bed. Maybe down here is like, some water. Like a fountain. This is all grass. Do a little bit of shading. Try to give it some depth. It's looking really okay. It's just looking okay. I don't know. I don't know. It's not. Is it abstract enough? How abstract is too abstract? You know what I mean? Trying to like replicate like a stained glass texture here. Maybe like a frosted glass. So doing some squiggles. Guess if we did like a parking lot, we'd have to do a space car, like a little futuristic, Lord knows what. What are they driving in the future? Maybe it's Monday and church isn't open. So there are no cars. I guess that's it. We're done. We did something abstract. An abstract churchish kind of building. It's It's really sketchy. It's really, but it's there. You can see it. How long have we been drawing for? 16 minutes? That's not bad. It's not bad for a quick little sketch. All right, well, I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you for drawing along with me. Hopefully, you like the video. I know this one's kind of weird. So I don't know. I'm not used to drawing abstract stuff. I do like surrealism, don't get me wrong. Sometimes I do like to stretch anatomy here and there, but going full blown abstract, I don't normally do that unless I'm doing like doodle doodles. But today I didn't want to do like Peter Draw style doodles. I wanted to just try something a little different, push myself out of my comfort zone, and this is what we came up with. There you go. All right, y'all have a great rest of your day. Catch you on the next one. Bye.